I will leave a parts list in the description and also the lock splices necessary to make the new lines. This is where the damage occurred. The pulley had failed and then it damaged the line that it travels on. The one on the left is a new build. The one on the right is still damaged. These are the new lines that I built using the lock splice method, and the new pulleys also.